Had I the heaven's embroidered cloths inwrought with golden and silver light, the blue and the dim and the dark cloths of night and light and the half light, I would spread the cloths under your feet. But I, being poor, have only my dreams. I have spread my dreams under your feet. Tread softly, because you tread on my dreams.
Here I was, curled up in my armchair, so at peace with the world, with something old and serene on the radio, Corelli or somebody, and this thing on the table, this giant modern library thing. So I thought, I will read one of the sermons aloud. You have to read done aloud. It's like a Bach fugue.
All mankind is one volume. When one man dies, one chapter is not torn out of the book, but translated into a better language. And every chapter must be so translated. God employs several translators. Some pieces are translated by age, some by sickness, some by war, some by justice. But God's hand shall bind up all our scattered leaves again. For that library where every book shall lie open to one another.